What up, Data Gnome? Sir Holland. Holy hydroponics. Yes, that's it. Yes. Anne needs a rescue already? What is wrong with you? Wait, why doesn't he have a leg? I didn't. Okay. Oh, he doesn't have a spine either. Okay, so that's not my... Probably. Can I have one? Can I have what up, E3? Almost done. Maybe I have a book on. Building. I made him a vampire. Speaking of, got a... Oh, I thought that... Got something else. And then somebody else later next. Like, the two prices we have so far are. Thank you. fine. No. So if I give him a big jaw, like a mechanical. I've been left dead. Like, surprise everybody before you leave. It happens to me in WoW all. And in WoW, there's a mass res. Everybody that can res, to my knowledge, has mass. Once, like 10 seconds, everything. Turn it up, but test, test. Test, 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 test. 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 Best thing. Testing? How's that? I don't want to mess with it too much. Am I a different volume to other people too? Like, I don't think I'd... Well, not loud. Hold on. Maybe it's... Hold on. Maybe it's pulling from the wrong audio source. That happens. Yeah, that's what. Now I might be kind of loud. How's that? Test. No difference? Okay, hold on. Let me go into here. Mic audio. Okay, let's change that back. My default audio device, but it's still right. It was wrong in Windows. I'm gonna turn this up a little bit. How's that? Is that better or worse? Sounds better. Let's turn it up just a couple more. Manage sound devices. Disable that shit. Disable that. Disable that. Disable that. I'm gonna regret doing that last one. Test. How's that? I don't know how everything would have gotten turned down. Better? Okay. Weird. I don't know. I know Windows had the wrong, so you know what's gonna happen is, what up Invisible, I owe you a character rename. So you know what's gonna happen is next time I stream is everything's probably gonna be super fucking loud. And it's gonna blow your guys' ears out. let's see. Invisible Man 275. You are good at construction, and you are an undergrounder. He can handle. Clean. And then you. Construction, then mine, then clean, then haul. New colonist has arrived. I need a crafter, which I think is one of these guys. Yeah. No, not Lewis. He was already here. That's a researcher. What do I have this guy doing? Tailoring. Why do I have him tailoring? Oh, it's 8. It is pretty good. Steel and components, really? He has already went through all that stuff I bought. Oh, I can't do it again yet. Heat stroke. Steel. Okay. All right, you lost your weed privileges. He keeps passing out. These aren't like a different color, like dark blue or something. Like, I guess they're kind of a different color. This is the crafter. Okay. Yep. Use. Oh, we did just replace your jaw. But your cancer's gone. Dude, I would much rather have a fake jaw than cancer in my face. Everybody's mad they have tattered apparel. Yeah, this guy can't walk because he doesn't have a spine. We got peg legs in there, but... yeah, it got destroyed. Probably when they were raiding us. I don't want to put another table over here somewhere. I guess I could do it in the storage room. Someplace else to eat. World medicine. They weren't happy. They won't come back anytime soon. The weird gift for not being very happy. But yeah, that's medicine I can't craft too. Like, Glitter World stuff is... Thank you. So this guy's gonna join now. And he's immediately mad. Craft, and then Taylor, and then Smith. And nothing else matters, cause you'll never catch that up. Shooting. Do that after you eat. What about you? Did I give you a weapon? No, you're not good at either one. So let's give you... Do I have a great bow? It doesn't look like I do. Guess give you a pump shotgun. He can't walk, so it doesn't matter. This guy's melee. Is on Sugar and that person. Raid from the pollution gang. Luckily, everybody was nearby. That was pretty painless. Oh wait, no, that's fine. I didn't realize how high her... Oh. Okay, so your unwavering loyalty... I think, they're pirates, right? Yeah, let's just get rid of her. Actually, let's do it. Oh, it's only a plus one if it goes well. Execute him. Neither gear any good. Oh, flak vest and a duster would be nice. Oh, there's some other ones that aren't dead yet. Are you unwavering? You are. Medical, intellectual, and capable of dumb work. Ah, just let them bleed out. They're not really that great. Because I already have... This guy I'm gonna do a ritual on. Wait, he's not very good either. He's gonna be a crafter. He can do dumb labor though, so he'll be a cleaner. Yeah, it's fine. I think it's interesting how they dropped on top of me with sniper rifle. Isn't this weapon about to? No, it's at 31%. The doorway. For the year. All right, who Hayes doesn't have anything. Let's give you that heavy SMG, I guess. That's a pretty close range. Where are you? Give you that. Below 60%. Melted. Don't do warhammers. Do assault rifles. Don't do EMP. Okay. Wait, that's biocoded? I don't care about that then. Where'd sugar go? Sugar. Steel, I guess it's better than nothing. Considering biocoded stuff sells for 0.01. I guess I could give the kids weapons, so just in case. Well, that way, just in case somebody gets by, and so they're not just cowering. Bucket's a baby! But yeah, no, they don't get weapons. Why would they get weapons? They're babies! Maggie is the exception, not the rule. So if somebody's infected, it's one of these last four people. No, I haven't found any yet. You're still doing that? No, go eat, go to sleep, go do something else. Only if you tell them to. Like, if you tell them to craft, they will craft until they have a mental break or they're done, and they're never done. Yeah, they will craft until they lose their shit. Needs rescue. Why? What's wrong with Ifri? Oh, he's got food poisoning. minimum strength for this. Always forget where minimum is. Is it here? 90. This reduces it by what? 15? Kinship. Why don't I see them anywhere? Gentle tribe. Understand. I don't see them anywhere. I don't understand where these people are from. I guess they're not a real faction. Because I didn't gain anything when I traded with them. Thank you. Growth tier 7, growth tier 5. Why is snake so much further ahead than raccoon? Yeah, he's not that much older, though. He's not 2 tiers ahead older. No, they both have the same... I don't know. Even if it's boring, they get plus one. That's nice. Oh, I never did look at the autobong. Generate a smoke cloud around itself. Anyone that comes high on smoke leaf over time. Oh, that's not a very big area. Rimworld autobong. Doesn't really sound like it's worth it. I thought it would do like a whole big room, but it only does 5 tiles around it. I was like, oh, I'll put it in the freezer, and then when everybody goes to get their food, they don't have to stop to get smoke leaf, but it's just not that big of a radius. 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, maybe it would do almost the whole color. I'll put it right there. and get rid of some of these boomalopes. Maybe I can trade them. Steel up here somewhere. Oh, they mined it already. Growth moment for snake. Two passionate skill. And a trait. Fast walker for sure. Psychically. I mean, it looks really close to physically. She likes to study science, but she's happiest outside in the sun. I think I'm gonna do crafting and intellectual. So I could have her. Excuse me. I can have her craft a little bit in the day. Let's have her work a little bit during the day, and then the rest of her time is recreate. I think that'll be okay. Visitors from the League of That. They are allies already. I do not have that many guest beds. Not enough guest beds. Yeah, I know. It's not my fault they sent an army to visit. Is that what they ended up calling it? I thought you were making a Schitt's Creek reference. Oh. Bryn. Oh, it's not a call. So I was like, who the fuck is that? Smelting is considered. Doesn't say. Smelter. Crafting. Five days ago, I helped them in desperate. They gave me a Resurrector Mech Serum. 600 Uranium and a Medical Skill Trainer? Dang! Medical. Have Mar use that. Not bad. That's Avery's gun. Lewis has an inspired. Where the fuck are you going? Oh. How about you haul it all back instead of just the little bit that you need? Everybody wake up. Go to the high celebration ceremony. Give me a revolver. First day was okay. It was fun. Everybody gains plus 5. Not doing a whole lot of good in there. I get it, you guys are scared of fire. Entity escape, a sight stealer. Send my melee down there. Thank you. wonder if let's see here, learning. Maybe I should have. Maybe I did this wrong. Whoops. Maybe I should just do them to that too. No, not Lewis. You don't get to do anything. You gotta work. Welcome to fucking adulthood. For sure, Lewis is like super old. Oh, maybe not. I thought he was like 80. A lot of wake up on the floor. Oh, there's nowhere to put it. Wake up is a drug.
Oh,
happy. It's more like cocaine. What kind of floor is this? Slate. How much slate do I have? Ooh, I think I got enough to do the rest of it. Not a goods trader. Is Rosa back up yet? No. Lewis is, though, and he's got a great advantage. I need to get rid of a bunch of these. They've kind of bred out of control. Hopefully they have a bunch of stuff that I want too. doesn't say what it actually does, though. Faster research. That sounds just fantastic. Get one of those. Okay, I guess I'll take the plus steel off your hands. Trade with him again. He's down to 10%. It was 26% with the trade bonus. I need to bribe him a little bit. Don't have much that they want that I'm willing to separate with, and I guess I could give them some gold. Oops, let's try 500 of gold. That's a lot, though. I'm gonna need that, so let's maybe not. Back up to 69, so I can request Dumbledore. Inspired trading. Did that clean this up, hopefully? Just barely, really, getting rid of all those? Oh, they haven't all made it out yet. Okay. Okay. Dude, if I get a raid and it comes from this side, the map is just gonna be on fire. Cats and dogs. They didn't hit any of my walls. One of the pond down there. one over there. I don't think they hit anything. I don't see any of my farms. Is my highest medical. Yeah. I need to send them away. They're fucking up my cooler. Told you not to smoke anymore. You can't handle it. No, he fucking passes out because he loses too much consciousness. Are you good at anything? They can't talk. I don't think I need this person. I think we're just gonna let him die. I say let them die. Let them die. Let them die. Let them shrivel up and die. Who is starving? This guy needs a spine and they did not bring one. Do that. Go mine at one of the other ones. Recount armor. So let's finish off moisture pump. Thank you. What does this stuff even take? Uranium plus steel. Oh! It doesn't need regular components? How many advanced components do I have? Not very many. Advanced fabrication is what I need for that. Let's do bionic replacements first, though. I gotta get some legs and spines and stuff on people. Oh, he's already got a mech link. Person has 12 social. Do they have any other fundamental problems? They're a psychopath. Already has a brain implant. I don't know if they can have more than one. Oh, Nails is really social. Let's give it to Nails. I did not realize that. Shaman, War Merchant. I don't think their bulk good ones have steel, but let's try. Oh, somebody left wood in front of the door. Fantastic. Hold on, do I have auto doors? Let's do auto doors. Year-old quarry worker is calling from nearby. She's hiding out from her enemies. Military staging area guarded by 10 outlanders. They'll launch a raid every 22 days and there may be an unknown threat. Sorry. You've detected a site label nearby controlled by faction name. What the fuck happened to this? do these take? 350 steel, 40 plus steel, and 6 component. Versus... rendered steel, 30 plus steel, 6 uranium. Okay. Let's just... Stardew Valley Cookbook is now available. Only $18? $50 recipes. These are not like easy ingredient recipes though. The lucky lunch recipe has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 ingredients. After the fiasco that was that Bob's Burgers recipe, I don't know, I'm so skeptical on... It was bad. It wasn't even like the same ingredients they used on the show. Wanderer joins. A recruiter named Jackie has arrived and wants to join. Will not leave voluntarily. I don't get to see this person's stats? Hmm. Guess let's let her join. Hope you're good at something besides... global work speed. Childhood, they worked at an organ farm. As an adult, they worked at a recruiter. Alright, so let's arrest this person. Toxic fallout. I think that might be unrelated though. Convert first. What is that noise? And an eclipse. Are these things immune to... Really, they are. Okay. Long range scanner. Random tile between 6 and 25 cells away. I mean, 6, that's not too bad. To 2400 steel. I don't know if that's worth it with how much I've been finding from this thing. Not use hallway. Toxic fallout, and they're still trying to come get tribute. I think it lasts a minimum of 5 days or something like that. get all my wood walls replaced? No. Oh, that's not wood. It looks wood. It's just, is it dark? Oh, it's sandstone. I guess that's fine. Bulk goods trader from them. No components, no advanced components. No steel. Yeah, this is what I thought it was gonna be. Okay. They just don't really have anything good. Pulled a cutscene. Pulled during a cutscene? You've said nothing but pretty much bad things about the mentors in Final Fantasy. I have limited interaction with, I think they're called guides in WoW. The channel's not very active, but I don't know how many channels there are. Toxic Fallout doesn't have the tax, I just saw that. Is that thunder? Bulk goods trader. What's Nails doing? Cleaning? No, Nails, I need you to go talk to these people. I don't know, it doesn't sound like thunder. Towers in the vicinity. Watch, huge whirlwind spotted.
Gee.
That's not great. Do these things, like, produce anything? They make milk. You can have them. Oh, thank you. Somebody made it past me, right? I don't think so. We got everything but a little of this soap. Combat supplier is flying by. Nails is still having a breakdown. Armor penetration 83 at 12.08 damage per second. I think I'm good. I thought plasma swords were better. Cost more. Thank you. All right, Toxic Fallout. I think it's time for you to go away. Right there should be okay. Are they hostile negative 38 or are they neutral? They're hostile negative 38. Right now it's gray pale or gray pale, whatever. Oh no. Oh, it's so good, but it's right outside. What are you wearing? Take that off. Good stuff too. Hey, that stuff landed inside. I mean, it took out my roof, but... Light charge blaster. What's the range on that? 46? I feel like that's really far. The range of a sniper rifle! And shooting, what the hell? What's this? More recon armor? Hallelujah! Saving me advanced components. Raccoon, do you have a gun? You do. Thank you for the super donation! I don't think the Gray Paul has ever appeared without an anomaly event following it. He brought me a banana. I'm gonna eat that while we sit here and wait to see what's gonna happen. Ida, what can I have you do during lockdown? Go craft something. Nordgren, what can I have you do? Go do art. Mar, what can I have you do? Probably not that. Oh, what the hell? Go learn how to craft. How much crafting I've made Sugar do? I'm really surprised her crafting is so low. I wonder if... No? Thank you. Only one person has tattered apparel now. What's it gonna be? I hope it's an obelisk. That, I feel like I could handle that right now. Hope it's one of those two. I could probably handle one of those. I don't know what any of that stuff is. I could handle this. I don't know what that is. If that's what I think it is, I can handle that. I don't know what that is. I mean, I guess that's the cube, but I've never actually seen it. I don't know what that is. I don't know what either one of those are. Field bigger. Did they ever build? I never built that. I want to go straight across. Can I do that? I don't know if I can do that. No. That's deep water, right? But I can go like over and up and over. Once I get some moisture pumps out there. Or I guess I could just like go there and up. I don't really need a build up there though, I just need... If I can do that, I could extend it over. Toxic build up! Oh. Really? It waits till it's serious to tell me about it? Don't go mess with that while this is going on. Bionic replacements. Injury. A radius like a shoulder? Really wish it told me what it was. What does he do? He goes outside. Fucking guy. Um go do arts, or I need to make a combat training room. This would be a really good opportunity for a lot of people to raise their combat from terrible. Alright guys, we're going outside, not you. Saddle up! Oh fuck, what the hell? That's a lot. Still going outside. You guys can stay inside. Your melee. I'm gonna guess after I kill so many, they're just gonna attack. You know what? Let's... Who's my talk good? You. Their chant and have begun to come out prepared to defend. Lewis, where the fuck is your weapon? Oh, Lewis doesn't fight, that's right. Stay inside. Hey, thank you so much for the follow! Who's got decent medical? are you guys doing better than they're doing? Why is the baby out here? She's down right here, but I don't see her. No, snake, no! No! No, snake died. He got killed by one of the invaders. Is it? Well, I mean, it was a kid, so. Oh, snake is back up! Oh, healing grace. And we're back. Alright, I need some of you guys to go defend over here. Maybe not quite that close. Where is the bulk of them left? Looks like they're over there, so let's work our way around. So I can't do anything about the death denial, I just have to kill him again. Lifter died. Trade caravan has arrived. Just getting raided by cultists, you know, normal day in Rimworld. I made the mistake of going out after them. I thought it would let me kill a lot more than it did. Before they, retaliated and started attacking. Do we still have toxic fallout going on? We sure as shit do. Is a DLC? I absolutely think so. Hey, look, Raccoon just grew up. Why is Penguin outside again? These people and carrying the babies out into the middle of the battlefield, I don't understand.
I'm gonna die, you're going.
You don't have to do quite everything as a family. Where's Sugar? Sugar, you... Have you 10 Sugar before she passes out. He hurt or he's just mad? He's just mad. Okay, so most of them are just mad at this point. What's the, who's the, where's the trader from? Ooh, that's actually a good trader. Alright, so... Trade caravan, lifter died, oh no. Snake died, but you brought him back. Cultist hate chanters. So is that a... That's not a... thing, right? No. Three Redditors in the Great Battle of what the fuck? Oh, there's one alive still. No, healing grace does not help out killed colonists. It only helps out wounded colonists. Yeah, she resurrected Raccoon or Snake. Snake. It was Snake. Because Snake doesn't. Snake, we need to give you a weapon. Heavy SMG. Low Hemo Rosa. Oh, she's death resting. Oh, that's right, because she almost died. Ifri's throwing a tantrum. Everybody back inside? Because we're still on lockdown. Ifri's not. Because we still have toxic fallout going on. You can be undrafted. We got the two babies back inside, right? Okay, everybody's inside but Ifri, but I can't control him right now anyway. I think all the turrets I had everywhere saved me. No, I don't have any cleaning ones. They're all hauling ones right now. Where's Nails? What kind of mood are you in? Not super happy. Growth moment for Raccoon. Okay, Raccoon. We're gonna have you... We can make you to where you learn slow. You're neurotic, but you work faster. You like drugs, or you don't like men. let's do chemical fascination, because we're a high whatever ideology anyway. Construction and... I really wish one of these was mining. Construction and probably plants. And that was Raccoon. So you're gonna build first, and then you're gonna plant cut, and then you're gonna clean. Oh wait, no, that must have been Snake. Wait, now I'm confused. Oh, he can't do construction yet. And Snake can't do intellectual yet. We are gonna teach you how to craft though. Snake was crafting, right? Yeah. Snake must be the one that died because he doesn't have any priorities. Okay, but both of your schedules are anything, right? Yeah, and then these guys all need real schedules. Actually, let's just have you deal with this one. I just need somebody to go talk to him. Yes, I answer. Yes, did I answer? Wow, words. Yes, did I answer? Yes, I think it's worth it. Absolutely. I absolutely think it's worth it.
Right, okay?
No. Sorry, there was a lot going on there. Small sculpture. A lot of them are naked, or basically naked. Lewis, why don't you have a weapon? What? You shot like a laser at him. What the fuck was that? Oh, that's right. He's incapable of violence. Oh, because he's a vampire too. Let's just kill him. You need to get your hammer back. Extreme exhaustion. Speaking of, where's Ifri? Oh, he made it back inside. How did he get back inside? He must have wandered back inside. Can you really just not kill vampires? I guess 73 conditions. There he goes. Shot his head off. Need a wood stake. What up, Hitman? What up, Liger? Ugh. Alright, you. Go get your hammer. You. Go get a heavy SMG. Cloth tribal wear, one piece of steel, a robe, kids' clothes, an egg, and a tox pack. Sending to who? Oh. What are you? You're either or. What are you? You're ranged. You're ranged. I have a melee that's missing their weapon, and it's probably Dumbledore. This guy's. Yep. Nope. A random gift is I can't change any of the crowd control stuff. I have requested a couple specific gifts from them though, but they have yet to even respond to the message I posted. I'd be more excited to start using again if I knew for sure wasn't bugged, but I've heard things. I already know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna get a blood rain with all these bodies outside. Yeah, it resurrects corpses. Fallout to go away. It's been 5 days. I need that too. I don't know whose that is. Maybe his. Maybe hers. Myers doesn't have a weapon either. Let's just have Myers go get it. I think it actually might have been Myers. Wait, why the fuck are you outside? You don't have a weapon either. Why is he bleeding? Because he's in stable health. But he left a blood trail behind him. Oh, maybe he tracked it in. Oh, that's right. Healing Grace fixed his spine. Oakleaf. Mar is pregnant. You guys already have a kid? I think they have two kids. I think this is their third kid. Yeah, Bucket's there. You're gonna have another kid. Squeegee. Squeegee and Bucket. Parents must have really hated you naming you Dirt. Oh, the mega slot died. Probably, yeah, toxic buildup. Stream 100%. Yeah, nothing I can do about that. And I guess I could have hauled him inside, but I guess there's something I could have done about it. Ah, yes, a solar flare. Just what I needed. What the fuck was that? I don't know what that noise was.